Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
This place looks so good.
The creature's here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Waits, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley. Finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell, then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
I'm recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys. The others were taken through the vents, one by one.
Maintenance access shut off.
The doors were locked.
Affirmative.
The vents were open. There was no way to run and no one to let them out. It was like a fox dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There are a couple of survivors. I still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last a week.
Mm-hmm. seeing the big picture.
The lockout. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell, then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Jesus!
recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents.
Maintenance access shut off.
The doors were locked, the ceiling vents were open. There was no way to run and no one to let them out. It was like a book dropping into a hen house. I should know that. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns somewhere in the habitation. But I doubt either will last the week.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay. To Ripley.
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. You can keep this civil.
Sir, reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm, quietly.
Shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
My services do not meet Siegson standards. Please log a complaint.
Open, Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, it's shut. It won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time!
I don't have more time!
How did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
way. It won't be my first kill. Last chance to turn around.
Is there someone there? Just back off. Now. Didn't you hear? I will kill you.
I warned you. Don't say you didn't see this coming.
That sounded close.
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seekson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
See a friendly face.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sevastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sevastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
collapse next, Ripley. Sevastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Thank you.
re-enabled. Power restored to local breakers.
Where can I find the power breakers, Waits?
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
Check request in Sector C-12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
Analysis labs next, Ripley. Thank you.
Where are you going?
Thank you.
Waits, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.